with swaggering and squinting and fawning and glinting in a role we all dream we could play. So we'll all canonize him and sail the horizon and walk planks when forced or by choice. And go out a-lootin' for St. Robert Newton, the man who gave pirates a voice.